Hi, this is a video about Scotland, and you need to pay attention to these keywords in the text. And they are a monster, et monster, an instrument, et instrument, a sound, en lyd, skin, hud, wood. Tre. Jeg leser først en gang, så skal jeg oversette, og så leser jeg så sakte at du kan repetere etter meg. After the break, Olav shows the class a YouTube film of three people from the British Isles. They talk about where they come from. Hi, I'm Tamsin, and I'm a medical student from Edinburgh in Scotland. Scotland is situated north of England and has a population of about 5 million people. Edinburgh is the capital and the centre of education and business. But the largest city is Glasgow. I think Scotland is a fantastic country with its many mountains and lakes. Scots call them lochs, not lakes. The most famous lake is Loch Ness. Some people believe a monster called Nessie lives in Loch Ness. I don't think it's true, but some of my friends do. Did you know that we have special skirts for men in Scotland? The skirts are called kilts, and men wear them at weddings and other big celebrations. A bagpipe is a traditional Scottish musical instrument. It is made from wood and animal skin and makes a very special sound. This is called a kilt. It is a skirt for men. Kilt. Haggis is the traditional dish of Scotland. It consists of a sheep's heart, liver and lungs, onions and oats. Golf is a popular sport in Scotland, and some people say Scotland is the home of golf. Another special thing is that there are many people with red hair in Scotland. Just like me. As you can see, the picture of Tamsin, she has red hair, and there are many people in Scotland who has red hair. And this is not usual anywhere else. When you have read this text, and you have read it about three times, you can answer these questions and write the answers in your notebook. What does Tamsin say about Edinburgh? What is the Scottish countryside like? What is special about Loch Ness? Which Scottish traditions does Tamsin talk about? Do you believe there is a real monster in Loch Ness? Why? Why not? Do you know anything else about Scotland? Explain. Okay, now I'm going to read this text in Norwegian. I am going to translate it. Etter pausen viser Olav klassen en YouTube-film om tre mennesker fra de brittiske øyene. De snakker om hvor de kommer fra. Hei, jeg heter Tamsin, og jeg en medisinstudent fra Edinburgh i Skottland. Skottland ligger nord for England og har en befolkning på omkring 5 millioner mennesker. Edinburgh hovedstaden og senteret for utdanning og handel. Men den største byen Glasgow. Jeg synes Skottland et fantastisk land med mange fjell og innsjøer. Skottene kaller dem lochs og ikke innsjø. Den mest berømte innsjøen i Loch Ness heter Loch Ness. Noen mennesker tror at et monster som blir kalt Nessie lever i Loch Ness. Jeg tror ikke det sant, men noen av vennene mine tror det. Og et monster som kalles Nessie, det noen som tror ser ut sånn og som lever i denne innsjøen. Men det ingenting som blitt bevist. Men noen velger å tro på det, mens andre synes det bare høres rart ut. Visste du at vi har et spesielt skjørt for menn i Skottland? Det skjørtet kalles kilts. Og menn har dem på seg i brylluper og andre store høytider. En sekkepipe et tradisjonelt skotsk musikkinstrument. Det laget av tre og dyrehud. Og lager en veldig spesiell lyd. Dette skjørtet heter kilt og en tradisjonell drakt fra Skottland for menn. Dette det tradisjonelle musikkinstrumentet. På norsk heter det sekkepipe, på engelsk bagpipe. Haggis en nasjonal rett fra Skottland. Den består av hjerte til en sau, lever og lunger, løk og vete. Golf en populær sport i Skottland, og noen mennesker sier at golf kommer fra Skottland. En annen spesiell ting at det finnes mange mennesker med rødt hår i Skottland, akkurat som meg. Og da så du på bildet av Tamsin at hun hadde langt rødt hår. Og det det ikke så mange andre steder i verden som finnes. Når du har lest denne teksten, så skal du svare på disse spørsmålene, og da kan du skrive svarene dine i skriveboka di. Etter at du har gjort det, så går du sammen med en annen person eller i en liten gruppe hvor dere spør hverandre om disse spørsmålene og svarer på dem. Nei, da vet jeg ikke. Nå skal jeg gå videre, og vi skal lese litt sammen. Da gjentar du etter meg det du hører når jeg stopper. After the break, Olav shows the class a YouTube film of three people from the British Isles. They talk about where they come from. Hi, I'm Tamsin. And I'm a medical student from Edinburgh in Scotland. Scotland is situated north of England. And has a population of about 5 million people. Edinburgh is the capital and the centre of education and business. But the largest city is Glasgow. I think Scotland is a fantastic country. With its many mountains and lakes. Scots call them lochs, not lakes. The most famous lake is Loch Ness. Some people believe a monster called Nessie lives in Loch Ness. I don't think it's true, but some of my friends do. Did you know that we have special skirts for men in Scotland? The skirts are called kilts, and men wear them at weddings and other big celebrations. A bagpipe is a traditional Scottish musical instrument. It is made from wood and animal skin and makes a very special sound. Haggis is the traditional dish of Scotland. Sorry, haggis is the national dish of Scotland. It consists of a sheep's heart, liver, and lungs, onions and oats. Golf is a popular sport in Scotland, and some people say Scotland is the home of golf. Another special thing is that there are many people with red hair in Scotland, just like me.